What's going on, guys? It's your boy Adjen and welcome to the Metaverse of Alice here in Alice Fiction. So this will be my very first video in Alice Fiction, and today I will tell you the best team that you can start with for a better and fast progression. Yes, as you can see, I am already rank 25 and I've only played the game for about more or less 3 hours. And I will show you and I will share with you my team that I use, because in this game, it is resource hungry, in my honest opinion. The XP dungeon can only be tackled up to 3 times per day, which is very low. So you cannot progress your units, the units that you want. So the best team that I will show you is probably the best lineup that you can start with. So let's go to the party. This is the units menu. So here in the party, this is my team. What is her name? Lancelot. Yeah, Lancelot. You can get her from the infinite reroll. And then this 3 star, this the future 3 star in the future banner, which is Qin Shi Huang. He is an earth debuff unit, physical attacker. And then the other two can also be get from the infinite reroll banner. This one, Nightingale, she is your 2-star healer, one of the best 2-star in the game in my honest opinion. She is a healer, as you can see here, light unit, recovery unit. This is recovery means a healer. Special attack means this is a magical DPS something, in my understanding of this game. And then the last unit that you need in your team for a better and fast progression is Persus. Persus is a defense unit, meaning she is a tank. Persus is something like a Chubaki from Blue Archive, and with Chubaki, for players who have played Blue Archive, Chubaki is one of the most OP 2-star in the game. And here, Persus, in my honest opinion, is probably the best 2-star unit in the game as of now, at the start of the game. Since we are at the start of the game, the early phase of the game, having Persus in your team is a lifesaver. Why? Because Persus has taunt. If you will take a look at her skill, as you can see here, make self the target of attacks for 3 turns. So 3 turn taunt, and grants a barrier that blocks up to 2970 damage. So she will put up a barrier around herself, and she will make the enemies target you instead of your teammates, because most probably your teammates will be very squishy, like for example Lancelot. Lancelot does not have that much HP, only 10k. But this is already at level 25. The level of your units depends on your rank. So you want to raise your rank as much as possible, so that also you can raise your units level also. And then, as I've said, these XP pots, they are very valuable, because farming the XP dungeon is very scarce, because you can only access it 3 times per day. So you have a limited amount of XP pots, and you cannot level as many units as you can. So you should focus only on one team. Yes, and this is the team that I come up with. I did not reroll. I just started it with Lancelot and a healer, and then I got Persus and Qin Shi Huang in my pools, maybe 2 or 3 multis to get them. And luckily, they work pretty well. They are very good. Rerolling in this game is very easy. In my I've seen some reroll tutorial. It's very easy. But luckily, I did not went into that phase of the game, because I got the unit that I really wanted. And the units that I've started with are very, very strong. That is the your best bet to start in this game. Also, if you are a reroll maniac, you can also target to get Musashi alongside the Qin Shi Huang here in the Future Banner. Where is it? This one. Musashi is also pretty good, as I've read in the Discord. As I've seen people praise her, she's good. But in my honest opinion, the team that I show you were Lancelot, Qin Shi Huang, Perseus, and Nightingale. Those four will carry you through the game. So let me show you my progress, guys. This team carried me up to already at Chapter 4. Chapter 4 without any hassle. Pure auto battle. Yes. Because I played this game when I was at work. So I just hit the auto. Yada yada. Skip auto. Skip auto. That is how good this team is. And that's it for me for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!